Because at the end of the day, long as there's two people left on the planet, someone is going to want someone dead.
The Most Dangerous Game is a novel about a Russian big game hunter who's grown tired of hunting traditional wildlife and decides instead to hunt humans on a deserted island, because the way he sees it, man is the greatest game of all. This gave me the idea for today's Unturned video. Will and I joined an empty Russia server, and having the map entirely for ourselves, decided to duel one another. We went into separate calls, made sure we spawned far enough away from each other on the beach so we wouldn't immediately find one another, and saw how long it took for us to meet, and see who would win. If you like this video, and you have an idea for an Unturned challenge yourself, please drop it in the comments. With that being said, please enjoy the video. I've left the call with Will, and now we just gotta find a gun and kill him. But he could be anywhere on the beach. So I just gotta get a gun before he does.
Dude, last week I ate cheese. It was scary, let me tell you. Plan Unturned, and kinda like a message. A threat message saying, you're going down. I'm like, no. Not, I don't want that.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. If I could find some binoculars, I could get to a high up spot and I'd be at a much better position to look out for him. And like, if I think the way this is gonna go is that the first person to see the other is going to win. Unless, you know, like, one of us is horribly outgunned. But we probably won't be. Oh, I'm gonna make a bet right now. I've got a crossbow right now. I bet if he's got a gun, it's a Schofield or something.
Dude, it's so peaceful.
Crossbow will actually be pretty useful, I think. Since it's basically a suppressed weapon. Okay, binoculars. Don't want to stay anywhere too long, because he could be anywhere. Fortunately, he is bright blue. So I don't think it'd be that hard to see. Oh, that's cool. Someone's built a bridge. Look at the fine people of Unturned building friendly infrastructure for others to use. That's amazing. Come on, you bright blue abomination, show yourself. I'm so tired of trying to look out for you.
I think he's been through here. These clouds aren't clouds. They kind of look like water stains. Feel me? Look, like, looks like the sky. Is the sky moving? Huh, I didn't know the sky moved.
We're gonna head west towards the military base, and because I think that's the only place he could be. Or maybe he did spawn on the eastern side of the map and just went straight up to the mafia estate. I don't see him anywhere. Fortunately, most of this ground is pretty open, so I'll have a pretty good view on everything. Besides, Will has never been that, obsessed with binoculars, not nearly as much as I am, so doubt he's paying serious attention to them. Aha! I've seen him! He is in St. Petersburg. Okay. Okay. He seems to be playing rather cautiously. My water situation will deteriorate soon. I think what I'm gonna do. Hopefully he tries to make it over the bridge. Because once he's on the bridge, he'll be mine. Oh, it's so funny to observe his movements. My water's still deteriorating. I can't stay here forever. But man, that is a long walk, and if he's got a gun, he'll probably win one-on-one with me. I need to catch him in an ambush. I think he's deep in the town. Alright, I gotta make a move. I'm gonna jump into the river, I think, and then take the long way around, get up to a higher position, and I might be able to get him. Will is so unpredictable, like, for all I know, he could have, like, gone back. He could have gone back that way, for all I know. Dang it, I'm so angry. Dude, if he's still in St. Petersburg, I will laugh my ass off. Holy shit, he's got a helicopter. I think he spotted me. He's just kind of stalking me now. No, he's actually flying away! That was crazy. He just showed up in a helicopter. I gotta chase after him. I'm gonna try to stick to the road, because if I go off-road, I know I'm gonna hit a bump or something, and this thing's just gonna blow up.
bird should stick out pretty easy, so, and I doubt he would leave it very far. Funny enough, it's a great way for him to get around and it provides him a great view, but it also gives me a way to track him. And if I drive to some town or something and I see it parked on the hill, I know it's him. We've been hunting for each other for more than an hour now. Oh my god. There it is. He's got a Schofield. Oh, he crashed it! He's probably gonna try to find a carjack. We can ambush him. Surprise, motherfucker!
Surprise. Oh my god, Jesus Christ! He did it.
Oh my god, that was so good. When I saw you had the helicopter, I was like, okay, I just gotta track down his helicopter. If I see a helicopter somewhere, I'll know where he is. I drove up just as you were running away from this helicopter. I saw it was flipped and my brain clicked. I was like, he's gonna go get a carjack. I'm gonna wait in the second story of this building and jump him when I hear him. I heard the click clank sound the carjack makes and just jumped.
Hey, you wanna know why I jumped out of the helicopter in the first place?
Why?
I was dying of food. I was at 10% HP when I emergency landed. Was that 10%? Watching my perspective, it's just like silence, like.